I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good afternoon, Southport. These are your announcements for Tuesday, April 2nd, 2024.
Are you ready to move it and groove it? Southport will be holding the 2024 prom on Saturday, May 11th at the Indiana Roof Ballroom. To attend, you must have good grades and no school suspensions this semester. Southport would love juniors and seniors to attend this prom this year. Make sure you check your email from Friday, March 14th. There you will find a form to fill out for prom 2024. After you fill out the form, make sure to keep an eye on your email. Once you're approved, you have to buy a ticket that costs $65, including meal and drinks. See you at the roof.
Are you curious about college? The University of Indiana Police is excited to announce the Summer Success Camp. This opportunity is for those that will be freshmen, sophomores, or juniors. This camp begins on June 16, and you can stay on campus through June 21. Better yet, you get a $200 award for attending.
If you've thought about a future in the music industry, listen up. The school counseling department has planned a trip to Indy's own Round Table Recording Company. If you've ever been curious about producing your own music, working with recording artists, or being a recording artist yourself, or learning about audio engineering, you don't want to miss this trip.
You will learn about career opportunities in the recording arts industry from a team of professionals who've worked with well-known artists, TV shows, and film. Check your email for the link to the interest form. Forms are due by April 10. Space is limited. We will let you know if you are selected for the trip. If that doesn't get you excited enough, check out this Roundtable Recording Company.
And now for your Cardinal sports. Southport High School softball team wins the season opener against Warren Central. Congratulations, girls. Keep up the good work.
Boys volleyball varsity team takes over Whiteland 2-0. That's a six-game winning streak. Keep, Good work, boys. Keep up with the flying spirit.
Those are your announcements. Have a great day, Southport, and always go Cards.